This monument has been created by Lord Curzon in the memory of black hole tradegy. It's a tradegy. According to the British, there were 123 English soldiers who were perished in the black hole prison of Old Fort William. Now this monument has been created by to respect them. You can see it from here. It's written over here. It's another beautiful artifact.